Hey guys, we're here. We're doing another one.
Open mouth and open.
So we're doing another one. On this one, I've never seen the video.
Neither do I.
Heard the song for years and years and years, and I like this song.
Never seen it. Pooka.
Man.
Peek-a-boo.
Well, now I know I'm boring her.
Oh, stop. Let's see. It's just nighttime now. It's 7 p.m., guys.
Yeah. So, here we go. Y'all ready?
Let's watch one more time.
We'll kick one in.
Mm-hmm.
And twilight glow I see blue eyes crying in rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again.
It's like the melody.
Dying in embers.
No.
Only memories remain.
Wow.
He wasn't very into her real life, but in
the ages, I remember.
Morgan Fairchild, I think.
Blue eyes crying.
Yeah, Morgan Fairchild. That's not his farm, but he was helping her.
Yeah.
So she could plow. Yeah. Blue eyes crying in the rain. What'd you think, babe?
Yeah, it was good. It's like he was trying to escort her.
But he's already married.
Are they married now?
No, not him and her. Him and Morgan Fairchild, the first one. They were the ones that were married.
Then why he's trying to help her?
Because she doesn't have a husband.
Oh, he was being nice.
Yeah.
I wish all the guys is like that, no?
Yeah, not all guys are like that.
Very nice.
Not all women are like that either.
Contract? Okay.
Well, I'm, you know, being honest. A lot of people are not like that. Mm. They don't help like that.
Yeah. I miss the Philippine style when I was young. It's like that. We go in the Philippines, guys, before. Maybe I was like 8 years old. We were helping. Well, actually helping, but at the same time, they were giving us food. The owner of the farm, my mom and my brother and who else? My tatay were going to the farm and help them. They have the, what's that called? Peanut. Yeah, the fresh peanut. You're just gonna get that whole thing and then there's a bunch of peanut in there. Or sometimes a corn that the white corn, it's so delicious. Yeah, so after we worked there, actually I'm not helping that much because I'm in school, but in afternoon I go help my mom and we go pick up those peanuts. Oh, I'm enjoying it. It's a lot. Buy socks, you know, big socks.
Sacks
of rice, like sacks of rice.
Yep.
Yeah, big. And we can make it full. And the owner is selling it. The owner of that is my mom's friend. Yeah, they have big place for farmers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot. So that's what they get money for. And us, we're living for free on their land. And we have fruits. We have vegetables. My mom is doing it in our yard and for free. Yeah.
But you work there on the ranch?
Yeah.
On the farm, yeah.
You don't actually need to work, but my mom just wanting it to help because they don't have a lot of people. But they let us stay in that place because nobody's living. It's a really big place. Oh. Yeah. So we're just helping clean up the place, right?
That's good.
A lot of fruits. I like it.
So the song, how'd you like the song?
I like the song and it's kind of like really
melody.
The melody is really slow, but you feel like you're wanting to dance with it, something like that. No?
Yep.
Yeah.
So yeah, Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. I can remember us having the LPs of that. I can remember us having the reel to reel of that one. And yeah, it brings back good memories. The video itself.
It's like your dad.
I don't. Yeah, I know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I don't know if it really pertained to what was in the video for the most part, but it was a good video that they tied with a good song. And
yep. Yeah. They didn't show that much of videos. The story. Yeah.
But another thumbs up.
Yep.
All right, guys. Hope y'all have a good one. Let's go for another one. Also, please, if you're not subscribed, subscribe.
Yeah.
If you give us a thumbs up, a like, that would be great.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure if you subscribe to click on the little bell. That way it'll let you know, whenever we put out a new video.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure to comment.
Yep.
Yep. Every little bit helps.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, guys. Y'all have a good one. Bye.